गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द चैप्टर नंबर 20 ऑफ आर लैंग्वेज बुक, दैट इज एडवर्ब्स. स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट इज वर्ब? फर्स्टली टेल मी, व्हाट इज वर्ब? वी हैव डन दिस टॉपिक अर्लियर. डूइंग वर्ड्स और एक्शन वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड वर्ब्स. एंड नाउ व्हाट इज एडवर्ब? एडवर्ब इज द वर्ड दैट टेल्स अस समथिंग अबाउट द वर्ब. लाइक हियर, the baby is crying loudly. Students, loudly is the word that is telling something about crying. And there is a particular way to identify the adverb. Today, I will tell you the one way. How? अपने आप से question करो. The baby is crying loudly. How the baby is crying? Loudly. So this is the adverb. They are talking softly. How they are talking? Softly. This is the adverb. Like this, we will do this one exercise. Underline the how adverbs in these sentences. Don't see just the marks and do book work. Firstly, try to understand, then do. Rahul clapped happily. How Rahul clapped happily? Okay, so this one is adverb. Underline it. I drive carefully. How I drive carefully? Underline it. Anu reads well. How Anu reads well? So, I think now you all have understood. So, you can do this. The children ran excitedly. They were talking loudly in the class, loudly. The athlete ran fast. The boys sang merrily. Merrily is the adverb. The joker walked clumsily. So, today do this one exercise. Tomorrow, in the next video, I will make you understand the two another ways to identify adverbs. Today we have done, students, how adverbs. Okay, so do practice one more time. Thank you. Have a nice day.